The Bedbug and the Mosquito. A long time ago, a king slept in his beautiful, cozy bedroom. A family of bedbugs, hiding in his bed, fed on the king's blood when he slept. A mosquito flew in one day and told the bugs to let it stay, as it wanted to taste a king's blood. The father bug made it promise not to bite the king till he was fast asleep. But as the king was going to lie down, the mosquito bit him hard. The king yelled. His servants beat the king's bed with heavy rods. The mosquito flew away. But the bug family got a hard beating. Moral: never trust strangers. Thank you.